stood head and shoulders above all others to create a magic legend in Spoon King. To present the first annual Secretary Vox Populi Award, here is Secretary's legendary order, Mrs. Penny Chitter.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Sandy Park for this great game this afternoon. Penny Chitter, the owner of the Board of Secretary, is here. Her daughter, Kim Sweeney, Trader John Church, Racing Manager Johnny Church, owner Jerry Dan Moss, for his very first Vox Populi Award. First of all, Mrs. Chitter, welcome to Sandy Park. It is such a pleasure to have you here in our meeting, California, this afternoon. And I know you're happy to present this very first award to a pretty popular race here.
The love that the fans gave back to the horse meant so much to me and reinforced racing. What I'm honored today is the fact that the fans love Zenyatta. She almost had it. And it's you guys that I hear applauding us that makes it, because this award is to the horse that the fans love. Woo!
And now, Penny Chitter presents the Vox Populi Award to, I would say, the most popular horse since Secretary Zenyatta, owners Jerry and Ann Moss.
Thank you. the field with her barmates. She's out all day weather permitting, and we bring her up about 3:30 in the afternoon. She's out to eat. Fantastic. Someone there. Love and care and attention that she ever did have anywhere. So she's doing great.
Looks like a pretty nice life. Great senora. Once again, our thanks to Penny Kennery, the daughter of Pete Lee, John Ferris, of course, Mary Ann Moss, and two great resources, Secretary and Senora. Join the rest of the day here in San Diego.
Come out on these great horses.